Hey guys, and welcome back to Hitman 3. Today we are going for the conserving ammunition challenge, which is to kill both targets with one bullet using a sniper rifle. This will also include the sniper assassin playthrough. So the best thing to do is start in the guard room, take a silenced sniper into the penthouse ventilation, use the concealable baton or any other melee weapon you have, as to not kill people, and take a lockpick. So we're going to do this on master, just to show you how easy it can be, and let's get into it, guys. So as I said, this challenge will also give you sniper assassin. So we're just going to start in the guard room and going to turn straight around. Just avoid this camera on the floor, and we're just going to unlock this door straight behind us. So once that's unlocked, close the door behind you and destroy the cameras. Once the cameras are destroyed, pick up the penthouse key card and down the elevator shaft. Go straight up to the top. And we just need to wait for this guard that's sat down to move. So once the guard moves, the guard that sat down moves, we can then climb up, crouch straight away, and go into this security room here. Once in here, just take out this guy here. And drag his body and dump him in this container. Once he's in there, take out the disguise. And go out the other door. So once through here, make sure that this guard that can notice it is facing the wall and not facing you. And run into the storage room.
Oh shit, I must go and get the
storage room into the server room and out the other side.
Hey,
so once in this corridor here, we just want to take out this guy over here.
Yeah, I changed my mind.
So we're gonna subdue him and then dump his body in this place here. Then we're going to take the keycard you dropped, and we're going to rearrange the calendar. Management. So to do that, and this little activity console will pop up.
Well, that must have done something.
So once that's done,
can you see anything different in the room?
Yellow writing on and sabotage it.
Good.
And then
we're
go
in
to the terminal.
Now
first,
all you need to do
cameras,
is access the terminal and use the
and
calendar option to summon the Providence partners to a meeting.
Now that that's done,
building
guys,
cameras are now disabled.
So,
good work. The meeting has been
sure
booked. The partners should
the
be moving up here shortly. Looks like the lounge can be sealed off for private conversations.
And then you want to go all the way
Andy.
Around.
Excellent.
So if you haven't unlocked
I see the partners moving.
It, you, can just take
you should
the
join
way
their
around.
Meeting.
In fact, I'll just take
time
the
to
way
end
around.
This, 47.
How are you?
So we're just going to go up these stairs here. Take a left, and we're going to take this here. Once we've done that, we're just going to pick up our briefcase that has our sniper rifle in. And we are just going to wait around.
Two of us are stationed up here and below, by the card reader.
So we can
we get an alert, we both swipe our cards, and bingo, lockdown.
Well, we just need to wait for it.
Well, it's time. So if that should happen, I should be able to run down and activate
to
the other swipe as well.
There and activate
but I guess
meeting.
That will need a little practice.
Happy to not be at work tomorrow. Sounds like a lot of running around.
It's what we're paid to do.
Yeah, and it'll probably never happen. Just like fire drills.
Yeah. Just like fire drills.
So now that they are both here, we're just going to stand up and take our briefcase. He's going to ask the guards to leave, and we're just going to wait here now. as once he's gone asleep, we can just walk right in.
The partners are alone now. I'll activate the panel controlling the room's security features. When you're ready, use it to start the show. Now we'll just wait for the partners to be alone. Then you can activate the room's lockdown.
What's this? Carl, did you do that?
I certainly did not. I have no idea what's going on.
All right, that's that then. Finally, Steve.
Conceal your item.
St. and Ingram are gone. Providence will soon be no more than a bad memory. 47.
And there you have it, guys. There is your conserving ammunition challenge.
I'll meet you at the rendezvous on the edge of town.
I like how they both went up onto the setting as well. It's pretty cool. I can't drag his body now. Weird. Oh well, we don't need to really move it. Just activate this and quickly run to the nearby exit. I just like to hide the bodies because it makes it look a lot cleaner, so we're just going to run to this exit here. And we are going to push up. So that should get you the Sniper Assassin Challenge also, guys. So as you can see, the Conserving Ammunition Challenge will now pop up. There we have it. I already had the Sniper Assassin to test this theory out, and it works wonders. So thank you for watching, guys, and see you later.